Commander Shepard, a pleasure to see you again. Though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I'd hope for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on four Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Your homeworld? You mean Rannoch?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our world to our own AI creations, the Geth.
After we attempted to kill them?
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
No, it was murder.
Commander, the Quarians never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Which you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Don't bother! Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy's stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already. Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there safely, Admiral.
I'll accompany you. You'll need my expertise in hacking Geth systems.
Admirals, already a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.